holy grail in protective antibody levels against COVID-19 found in trial. For months, scientists have been trying to figure out the holy grail in COVID-19 vaccines. This is the connection between protection and risk, meaning they wanted to determine the estimated numbers of antibodies for someone to be protected against COVID. But the wait is coming to an end after early results from the coronavirus efficacy or COVE trial came out. The data showed that testing for antibodies could work to determine vaccine effectiveness. The hope is that the Food and Drug Administration will see these data and use them as a provisional approval mechanism, said study author Peter Gilbert per USA Today. Uploaded on MedRxiv for peer review, researchers measured levels of two antibody markers found in blood samples of participants. The study had more than 30,000 participants, and half of them received the Moderna vaccine. The other half received placebo shots. The two markers measured were neutralizing antibodies and binding antibodies, both known to be linked to the protection of vaccines against viral infections, though each type refers to a unique purpose during an immune response. The neutralization can tell you how strong antibodies are in preventing viruses from infecting cells. The binding can show you how many antibodies can attach to the surface effects of a virus, the spike protein in the case of SARS-CoV-2. Together, details can unravel the efficiency and number of antibodies going against the coronavirus. In participants who were vaccinated, both markers were tested twice, once after the second dose and another after 4 weeks. For both times, the number of antibodies was high and it represents a lower risk to contract COVID-19. The high levels of antibodies persisted for 4 months after the second dose was given. But researchers say it could last longer, and they are likely to find that out since the trial is still ongoing. Despite the shining data, antibody levels are not everything. Immune cells like T and B cells, not reported in the study, play a significant role as well in fending off COVID-19. The interim findings from the COVE trial support results of other studies conducted on AstraZeneca and Pfizer vaccines. Those studies show that higher antibody levels are associated with lower chances of COVID-19. With evidence now growing, there is now a clear pathway to speed up the development of newer vaccines and booster shots.